What's up? It's me, Eccentric Gamer, and it's time for more Terraria. I hope you guys liked the last one, because, you're gonna get more of that, because I'm gonna still not have any idea what I'm doing. Hey, yeah, we're gonna go back to that first world. There's me. Here we go. We're just jumping right into it this time. So, the video won't be quite filled with completely stupid stuff, and then the video won't be as long. So, if you guys don't want to, like, have to, there's a giant video I gotta watch now. Now it won't be as long, because we're starting right up into it. Look at that. And we're getting like 15 frames for some reason. I don't know why. Oh, now there comes the frames, I think. I'm not sure. I could probably just start the, I don't know, whatever. Let's mine these. Let's put these back. I don't have enough. Whatever. I'll take this torch, though. I said I will take this. How do I pick it up? I think I picked it up. Can I actually get hurt by this? I myself cannot get hurt by the cactus. Good to know. Clearly I learned that the axe doesn't do anything. Maybe the axe is just to fight things with. Yeah, I bet the axe is just to fight things with and not actually get... Like... Alright, I've learned something since the last video. For no reason. Like, pretty sure the axe is the thing that you swing. In which case, I think I'm gonna have a lot more fun playing with an axe. Because it's like, it's a lot more of a viable tool for... It's like it's got more range. Like, look at this. Look at the swinging speed. I mean, the swing, you know, it's not as fast as the sword, but it's like, I don't know, it's more range. Like, I don't have to, like, be as precise. And I like that. Yo, guess what? We're getting Green Hill Zone now. Ha-ha! It's funny, because I'm in the middle of uploading those Sonic videos still. I've got two of them done. Can I climb on these vines? Nope. I cannot. It's a bunny! Bunny? Bunny? Hi, bunny! Do you want to be my friend? In this cold, dark world that loves no one? We can be friends together. No! Bunny, no! You are going to die for killing the bunny! That's it. That's it. You know, no mercy for you. No mercy. You killed my only friend! He's dead now! Why would you do this to me? Ooh, look, a mushroom. Let's get the mushroom. I'm gonna get the mushroom. I want the mushroom. Yeah, mushroom. Alright. Anyway, let's try not to die this time. This day. Probably will, though, so it's okay. See, this is why the axe is so good, because you could just... The range, it's so good. Like, oh, look at that. So good. Axe is superior. Well, let's see. It does 2 damage. There's 6 for the sword, though, but the sword doesn't have as much, like... He just is just a straight thing, like as the axe is just like a nice sweeping motion. You know what I mean? Nice sweeping motions. Guys, it's snowing. It's an ice slime. It's the ice. Well, I can use a sword on these guys because these are guys right in front of me, and it'll take less time. I think. Let's see how much. Yeah, it's only just 1 for them. Oh, these guys are tougher. I got it, though. I'll eat the mushroom. Get some health back. Gotta just remember to keep eating the mushrooms to get health back. This game has really nice, relaxing music, let me just say. I can't actually kill these trees. What the heck is that? That's just a bird. Like, what is that? It's a bird. Oh. I guess I'm not gonna just waste my time in like killing all these enemies. Let's just go exploring in this. Let's see what we can find in this frigid Arctic wasteland. Maybe we could find the end of the world. Oh, I can't swim. That's the issue. All right. Well, we should probably get out of here. Can I do the Minecraft trick? I need to breathe. I'm gonna die. I can't get out. I actually couldn't get out because he doesn't jump far enough. How do you get out of there? That's dumb. I didn't forget to breathe, game. Screw you. I did not forget to breathe. The game didn't let me breathe because I couldn't go anywhere. Now I gotta go get all those monies back. The journey of the monies. Here we go, everybody. Let's have fun. Let's just get some cactus. This is why I didn't play on anything but softcore, because I would have lost so much item stuff. It would have been bad. It would have been really terrible. Like, actual garbage. Actual garbage. Actual garbaggio beans. I don't know. Ooh, that's a cool background. So where are we in regards to everything else? Very far away from... Let's say, you ought to say Kansas no more, let me tell you something. Alright. Hey, we finally made it back! Time to give this place a piece of my mind. Let me get all my monies back, first of all. Yeah, let me get all my money. Alright, let's try it again. I found... Oh, now it wants to make a nice little place for me to... All I had to do was go, like, up a little bit more. And of course, do these ever break? Like, maybe this isn't like Minecraft and like the tools don't actually break. Cause there's no like, I don't see like a, like an endure, like an endurance bar. Is that an icicle? Oh, these guys are all, they're all wanting a piece of me. Get out of here. I don't need you in my life. Oh, this guy wants to get away from me. Well, too bad. I hate the sword. You can't hit anything unless it's right in front of your face. Just so I like the axe. Gotta ask you some questions. You know what I'm saying? And they can't even jump at you. They're completely, absolutely demolished by yourself and skill. I love it. Look how good I am in this video game. Eat some more mushrooms, because I gotta get that going. Let's go down here and get some pots. Oh yeah, more shurikens! I am already excited about our prospects here today. Now how do I get back? Is this what the rope is for? Guys, this is what the rope was for this whole time! This whole time the rope was waiting for its time to shine. Yo! Everybody hit it. Give a big, make a nice clap for the rope. MVP of the day. That's how you use ropes, everybody. How much wood and stuff do I have? I used all my wood on the bench. Of course I did. Of course I did, because I'm an idiot. How do I, I don't see how I cross these gaps. I'm not seeing a way to do that. Not liking this. Oh no! There's fall damage confirmed. I wasn't sure if there was fall damage, but there is fall damage confirmed now. Oh, lesser healing potion. It's not a greater healing potion, but it's okay. It's a bit not as good, but let's use some torches stuff here. I need to get some more wood so I can make a house. That should be today's project. Getting stuff for a house. See you, slime. You mess with me. I'll wreck your face. Don't you even think about it. He's thinking about it, though. He's, like, thinking about it every single day of his life. He's like... Nope. That's a bad idea. That's bad. I shouldn't have tried to, like, get more hits on... Oh, jeez, he attacked me! I need to get out of here. I'm just gonna keep doing this for a little bit. How much health does he got? 19. 8. This is gonna take a while. A penguin? What? Penguin? What? Penguin? What? Penguin? Is a penguin? Is he a friend though? Or is he going to attack me like everything else in this game? Except for the bunny. The bunny and that one random guy were the only things that didn't attack me in this game. This is the most exciting part of the game, everybody. I wanna go find the penguin! But this guy's in my way! Stupid ice slime, get out of here. Thank you. Penguin, no! Come back, penguin! I just wanna be your friend. Please don't abandon me like the bunny or get killed by like the bunny. Dude, the penguin's my friend. Oh gosh. This is terrible, yeah. No! No, I killed the penguin! I'm sorry, I had to defend myself, but I can't see! Penguin, please forgive me. How do I get out of here, though? That's the real question. Alright, I should put down, like, a torch. There we go, now I can see what I'm doing. I'm gonna get destroyed by this guy. I have 3 health! Dangerous game I'm playing here. I need to eat the mushroom. How do I do this? Okay, bad idea! Confirmed terrible ideas. I am having so much trouble with these slimes. Why am I having so much trouble with slimes? It's supposed to be the easy game. This is supposed to be easy game. Yeah. Get wrecked! Get wrecked, me! Get wrecked! Yeah, me! Good job, me. You did it. You died. Almost. To a slime. I can't eat that yet. I'll take that back now. What is this? Is this a thing I can mine? That's just tin. It's just tin. Well, let's use that rope to get back up. And we learned that today the rope is MVP. How do I... I need to make more of this rope. No! Shyster! Get back up there, you lattice! Get that thing! Why was I Scottish? I don't know. Why am I so bad right now? Can I make more ropes while I'm on the rope? Oh, I'm so good at this game! I'm learning! And I'm dying so many times! I can't even get the jump arc right. Okay, there's gotta be it. Just gotta get the tricks down. I'm wasting all my ropes to do this. There we go! How do I make more rope? Rope coil. Rope. Consumable throw to create a climbable line of rope. Isn't that what the rope already is? Because I can climb on it? What, like, let's... Okay, I made it. I don't know if that was beneficial to me in the long run. I just wasted it. I just wasted it! I don't even... It was in the menu! I didn't think I was gonna throw it! Why does the menu not stop you from doing things like that? So I can, like, look around and click on things in the menu and not waste it. So stupid. I mean, it's a cool game, but, like, I wish I could figure out better how to do things. I think the whole point is I should be... Where's my dirt blocks? Sand blocks. So I have dirt... I have, like, none of these. We're gonna have to get good. Real fast. I just had a brilliant idea. Let's get off of this. Let's destroy all these so we can get it back. Uh-oh. Are those zombies coming? Oh, they're Arctic zombies. Should be safe in here, right? He lies. Let's put a forge down. I don't know what I'm doing here. Alright, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna be economic about this. Yeah, see, look at that. Look at that. Now I have as much cactus as I can possibly have left over. Can I actually use ice blocks? Like, can I actually use these? Like, economically speaking. I'm pretty sure I just screwed over. I don't really think I need this. Like, the zombies just seem to not even be able to get over into this general area. Because of this little thing over here. Ice blocks. Can I use... I have like 11 ice blocks. Dude, they're material. Wait, what's this? I could have just used snow blocks this whole time. Alright, well, screw this. I'm just using snow blocks. I can even place them in the air if I want. Dude, I can do platforming. This is where I shine. I get out of here with platforming. Hold on, no, I gotta take my torch, though. This is the true testament of platforming. Yeah, see, this is why I platform. This is why all those years of Mario paid off in a big way. I tell ya, freaking. Still, why am I doing this? I should just no. Hold on, let's put those back. Okay, let's explore the caves. Cause well, there's nothing else to. I'm not gonna go out there. You think I'm gonna go out there at night? I'm not gonna go out there at night right now. All right, hold on. Wait. Torch. Let's be smart about this. Ooh, got some iron. Maybe eventually I'll learn how to craft like a set of armor so I don't like die as easily. That'd be nice. Got tungsten? Yo, got tungsten over here. Yeah, look at that. Snow. Look at the snow. Alright, let's see if I can like make a cool weapon or something. Let's get out the workbench. Put it right there. Let's see what we got. Okay, how do I use it? Can I right click on it? How do I access it? I put it down. The workbench. Maybe I just have to be near it. I'm gonna hope that's it, because I don't know. Okay, copper coin. I can actually shoot these at things? I can actually just shoot money at people? Eventually when I'm so rich in this game, I'm just gonna start throwing money at people, because that'll be funny. Yeah, take this money, you peasants! And then they die. That's cactus lamp? There's a cactus lamp you can get? Torch and cactus. Why would I want to do that? Is it better, I guess? Cactus wall with multiple cactuses. Make a cactus wall. I can do dirt walls too. Dude, I can make bricks, I can make snow bricks, I can make cactus platforms. I should have done that actually. Let's make one of those. Flaming arrows, which I can't use because I don't have any bows. Rope coil, which is a bad idea. What's iced? Why would you want to... What is an ice torch? I just feel like that should work. I feel like this shouldn't work. Dude. I want to make these now. Let's make some snowballs. Yes. 210 snowballs. Let's go. Snowballs. Confirmed is how I'm going to destroy everything now with snowballs. That'd actually be really funny. How much do these have? They're the same. Oh, but snowballs have a knockback though. Snowballs have a knockback, but shurikens that do a little bit more damage. Dude, I'm learning things. I like this. I still haven't gotten wood, which is the thing I wanted to do. But I'm learning. Okay, so seriously though, about this whole crafting. Oh, crafting window. I'm an idiot. You can. Wait, that just shows me all this stuff. I think. The crafting bench will be more useful when I actually get more materials to build things with, because right now I have like jack all in materials. No, I'm wasting my snowballs. How do I pick this up? Can I pick up? Did I pick it up? Please tell me I didn't destroy it. Yes. Yeah, used for basic crafting. Because, like, when I have it out. Oh, yeah, because when I have it out, I don't have the. I don't even know. Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing in this game. Alright, let me just. I mean, you already knew that. How do I make more torches is a good question. I should ask myself that. Oh, wait. I can't see because I don't have any wood, that's why. I think it's just gel and wood, if I remember. How am I remembering this? I'm learning, guys! I'm not such a trash player anymore. He says, as he died once already in this video to drowning. But at least I didn't die to anything else. I only died once in this video. Did I die before? Because I feel like... Like, all of a sudden I'm looking and I have 100 health. Does that regenerate? I guess it sort of does. Oh, I got more stuff! I gotta put another torch down. Yeah, I'm exploring. I'm like Dora. Where's Boots? Where's my monkey? I want my monkey! Well, I said it like that. There's a freaking bug in my room and it's really... Really dumb and I hate it. Yo, you think I can take out this zombie? Guys, you think I can take out this Eskimo zombie? I think we should try and find out. I don't want to create a trap. Like, I feel like if I go down there like that, like, I'm going to create a trap for myself. So I'm going to let him get up here. Yeah! Alright, here we go. This is how I win. This is the cheap tactics. Come at me! Fight me! 1v1, this is clearly the most exciting combat you've ever seen in your entire life. No other combat will ever compare. Dude, 89 copper. That's like a lot of copper. I think. I'm gonna say it's a lot of copper. I gotta say, this music is really nice. I like it. Very atmospheric and wonderful. I don't know if it'd be something like I'd listen to in my car or something like that, or, you know, listen while doing other stuff, but it's very nice for the game, and, like, really, really atmospheric, and I like it. I mean, I generally do like games that have, like, or rather music in games that I can just listen, like, I'd even enjoy listening to, just, like not when not playing the game, but for games that, as far as songs in games that just... I wouldn't listen to really outside of the game, but it heightened the experience of the game nonetheless. This is probably up there, I'd say. I don't know why, I just... Let's just dig out. By the time I even, like, get out of here, this is probably gonna be... whatever. Can I make armor yet? I wanna see. How do I check about armor? I just remembered that. Like armor, where do you... Do I not have enough? Is this not... Can you not make out of tungsten? Where is the iron? I don't know where the... Like, it doesn't let me craft armor. I guess I don't have enough. Maybe it only shows up when you have enough, probably. Like, on the crafting menu, so I probably don't have enough. I'm gonna assume that's what it is. Oh, you know what? Let's go over here and get this... Whatever this material is. I like how you can, like, break things in front of what are at. It's fun. Yeah, let's get some more of this iron. It's slow going here in the Eccentric Gamer Terraria experience, but this is what you signed up for. And by that I mean you didn't really sign up for anything, but this is why you clicked on the video, probably, to see how bad I am at the game. Still. Lo and behold, still not the best player at this game. Oh, well, we don't want to drown ourselves. That already happened in this video, and we don't want that to happen again. Ooh, it's getting daytime. Alright, I think it's daytime. Pretty sure. Confirmed daytime. I wonder if I can, like, it doesn't show... How did I get a godly copper short sword? I'm never gonna figure that out. Alright, it's daytime. So I'm thinking... In the next part, we completely get ourselves out of this little cave area, and we move on to the world above. I'm thinking that's what we're gonna do. So, in the next one, we're gonna get out of here and submerge to the above world. Until next part, see ya.